I didn't communicate well with the loss of my mom. I actually never really spoke to anybody about it. She was everything. She was like my mother, my father, everything. And then when, like, my grandparents always took care of me. You know, like my grandmother, she did everything she could do for me.